Ujambo na karibu kwenye Nyabende TV. Leo tukikuletea habari kuhusu viwanda viwili katika kaunti ya Kisii. Kile cha ndizi na kile cha avocado. Kiwanda cha ndizi kwenye kaunti ya Kisii ambacho bado kinaendelea kujengwa kimeonekana kikijengwa kwa njia ya utepetevu ambayo imeweza kuwakasirisha wengi sana sana wakulima kwenye kaunti hiyo.
Yankoros ukisi county government ya Koros. Ndomaete yaliko funded by European Union. What happened? Because in several occasions, in several financial years, to already the county government ebege to chibesa chiabo ase okorosi banana factory. Lakini kero kurigereri ebintu bire ese e factory yiyo. Nengwe ntu kita ikia nwane kiribu, nwane elu miatano. Enyo mbea yi chiba sere ngaisa ine, na kukita haka. Lakini chiba sere ngaisa ine, kire finance yo iya, chiba sere chikoba set aside for banana production. Dani, paka chibi, ebi ntu pala kote ba na ba supply, ne count residents, na ne mbego. Banana suckers, nkaiba nubanya kuru ebi ntebi, tutanya kubiro ralinde lions, lakini kwa rane county government, ige kunya kutumeka chiba ya sajisi chingoro ime. Toko boliga, e county government ya Kisii, ama ngana yogo dandia, mbiara ere, bako re, e grant kete kego chaga Kisii county, bacha ago dandia, bali pake grant kionzi kiba iru baro wasari kwende chi factory.
Ujenzi bado unaendelea ingawa hujaridhisha wananchi jinsi unavyofanyika. Baada ya kumaliza kutoka kwenye kiwanda cha ndizi, sasa ni kiwanda cha avocado kinachoendelea na ujenzi katika kaunti hiyo hiyo ya Kisii. Je, ni nini kinachoendelea?
Aiga nao avocado factory. Ya Koros ku Kisii County ya Koros. As each machine omusongo olikuru Australia are the machine chaega gatigaga elinde e factory ye echago kolegas abantu baito banyore ogokonya nechi ne bintu biri byao bangusimeka mugondo bikuru ku avocado. Lakini to our surprise intumuna abantu ba Kisii County government oto kumeti na nkikegenderete. For instance, digere liye kekita kero wa siri iga, this is our money, ne kekita keta iyo, ne kekita keta iyo aga, na kie kero wa siri iga iga. Enyo mba aga, igera liro ondo. Omo songo, onganyire, nechi machine chia ye, koru Kisii County. Chibesa, nchia wege tu, aside, na ne account government chiete tiku na account assembly chirosi nyombeye chibeke chimashini igaiga chitaka gukora chibese chons bichi atumwete korosi ebintu ebi ne byango nande account government ige gotumeka grants chiri chia nyorire gocha elinde kwenlich themselves abantu bakisi account government bali bakora au no mweshimi wongwae ayebono kirokora this project chire ngenjengamuneye chire stall ngenjengamuneye aye kiro isaransi tena kiro raire nkio kolengereri about the about obuya obose ebinto bya abantu ba Kisii County government bagwa kire tchikura bagabate bimwisaine obakonye kokorera kubaroserie project kira abakonye tari beso kubabekera mu gukobo kira abantu bakuria e county government bakora naye kurororo. So we say because I ne CEO ye county government aye naye kwagarire ebintu byonsi byabeire kibasa kiite kiri kiyeretega ekeneke gita bon munek ekeneke gita bon. How long are we going to wait? Ntuna wantu wa Kisii County government. Chi project mune chipe. Ayo mwishmi wanguwae. Kiro kuru yege ti. Ngento kiyo kucha kwero lera. Wa korreta wantu wa Kisii County government. onye e project yeye kwa konye tumpaka chimashine no musongo ulikuru Australia akakoletra chimashine paka ogachitika chigatwirwa paka chikabosa kiraja ko chako chicheki akanya chimashine chitwirira akagya chikwa kaimuki agachira kirinyaga bono iga ejire kirinyaga county and they are working otukubuli muna bantu ba Kisii county ayo mheshimi wongwae e king kibono kega endretega abantu tutake tokwanda kusimeka chafu kadu nkitokwanda kusimeka aga kirega iga there is nothing here so nakito kubuliga abantu ba Kisii county government are complaining against you asenge njo chi project yoko koraga njiri gokora njiyo they are not working lakini chibe sango soka jiri every financial year chibe sango goba set giba chira set aside gokora chi project totebi chi kwende chiri kwango tangaza seedlings chiri chi avocado watebete chi abaire supplied du wananchi ngaibona bako cha gochira echi tayo tikwa supplied andons to supply the andons mwananchi onde bwe stiganga tene Kisii county kwa eta chinta tere chi avocado akasimeka arali abantu ba agriculture by ministry of agriculture nkaibale ngaski bakokora they are paid they are employed nkibakokora ntanya kora nono yo mobyanzi okogende ese abalemi kubasomi torre nono korega tokora naki abalemi aba bakosomigwa naki bako chisimeka avocado hao na kyokorete factory e yino korete kwangorete factory yeye kulira chibesa otukubuliga chibesa chonsi pi chatumegete asav gato factory gaichire nande mochibega tomuguko nande ngibao kichieterete chigasoka u ningo ririseti ngo uisi authority chibasi abete risk chafu gato factory seedlings with authority cha the risk go chesengo mwananchi kyo Kisii county no no yo mororo motomote biasale abantu ba Kisii county iga sinteneine ndao ekwende elio mheshimi wongwa yako teba a factory of avocado iga no ne signpost teyo teya so neli rondolira chibasenga kya tumwe takoro siri ronde signpost kuna omuntu akoro sheka construct yegente ke tamanyiri oro sana rueko oro ichirega nabante county government ye bali kire bago colegas who are running mbago chabakiri noni ga igok bago kiri noni ga isara projects chitakire kolendwa tali chigotiguro sana ime ige chine chibasiti chituku tiroro sana ime. This is our money. Chituku tiroro sana. Ndutete kuma nakichibasi chituku tiroro sana ama. Ngo chituku teteka.
Ni mtetezi wa haki za kibinadamu Thompson akionekana kulalamika sana kuhusu hali ilivyo kwenye kiwanda hiki cha avocado. Vyumba vyenyewe vilionekana wazi bila mashine yote ya kufanya kazi. Chumba maalum aina ya greenhouse kinachotumika kulea mimea kilionekana kukosa kazi na kuwa bila mmea wote upande wa ndani. Wanabiashara nao wakilalamika kuhusu kutoka milika kwa kiwanda hiki.
Wae muna atela tanga ngoto roseria renge factory ye chi avocado ntu anako manya nande ntu anako igwe sanya rose tikochi no nyano gotena ta anako tena na ga iga sito ko na diga igo nya chae no to go kuomo ga so no nya chi go kata anako roseri ntu muna wangina ba matoke ne chi avocado ne mesipa ara ga iga no to ko na kobera iga tu no tu ruwe mbura tu aminya kan tu asikoligie sito ko iga magotene meteimi
ane kinyo kontu ni monyora ni mo maite na ko ro ni mo maite ko tene ri tan ko mo igwa sere ko mane kana ni mo mane na ga ki ro mo kasu ni ko ita mane aro mo ka tra ri ko ta bile wa na de ga to ko to ko ma ji pura mane to ko ma ki agera ta ri ko ta ro ra ma vera ndu to mo ro ji ta ma vera to ko mo wa lakini ya ta ri ko ta ro ma vera no round ko bana mana ya ana ko nya beto
lalama zikizidi kwa gavana wa kaunti ya Kisii kuhusu sehemu ambayo wanaofanyia biashara
igaiga naege tuo
kio mheshimiwa oito mheshimiwa nyachae tusigete mugakuri ababa tigerete gaiga bagenderete koneriga nandiri aromobe kango baseriri kurwa injirene ya kwanda buaye igono mugakumya atokonya kumusabera abuye na sare abaye da naonya chae abangi na baito bakonia chi avocado ama na matoke rakini mbabu atinaone shit onye nandiri ba avocado factory ya rosiri matari na banana factory ya rosiri matari kanga bangi na bamba chande kituno bachande ketesa kanga bai mukira korwa bako imukige bintu bya baira gari ba pima kira ba pimire banyore besa yabo baira na baja kolema nande mugundo lakini bono chisa chinyinge bako tumeka kobera para wana merera chigari chikwanda Nairobi baba goli chi avocado baba goli ama na matoke nene nene ayo munabona mugasore ga goro monene embura kego tu akaba kumenya ko chichirani bachi koigama toko boliga account government kira yare ko boli chikura mo especially omo mheshimi wongwae kira kwangu boli chikura abangi na abangu etetega ngwa ba promise ti ngoba rosolio le factory Obaroseli na factory ya avocado ama ne factory ya banana ya matoke inkikia bete ogwa cheto kararo keba osebo nomba ta gwakerere jikuroka aba ngiramo ta akirto ngwae ukirende kiaba
niwa jita promise bia sana okwa na renge binte bia sana tokagera ntwamumanyete kagera tukamotegerera nandi tukamoyigwa tukamanya ko mwajikura obero muntu mwe lakini bona binta kwete mbiyo intu gaiga anga bona ntu ate se dia bangi na bakobera ga anga kire ye ton kire ga iga yani oso mwesimi wa mintu nya chaya ro stie binto na bibi ya tikete nchara nande bango mayo ondo bayo tuwa ongwa ye bona akagenda pi Jawa apa tadi ni ken? Oh ya, anda tanya lagi, tanya apa sih ni kak?
Katika mji wa Kiambu ambao unajulikana sana Kenya nzima kwa uuzaji wa miwa, ndizi na avocado, wanabiashara nao walikuwa na haya ya kusema kuhusu kiwanda hicho na kaunti ya Kisii.
Lagi atau buat atau bokong sama tau kena atau tu begitin sa toko nya tua konya lah bana tua somnya dia bana bono yometen tu buat tinjerende toko lah kita konya ada kurwaro di kiri bunuh mete gaki mau tali kau toko nya
Chanzo cha kiwanda cha avocado kutoka Milika ni utepetevu wa kaunti ya Kisii. Mashine zilizopokelewa kutoka kwa mfadhili toka Australia zilipoachwa kwenye jua na mvua bila kuwekwa vizuri iliweza kumkasirisha na kuzibeba mashine zake kuelekea kaunti ya Kirinyaga ambapo alikiweka kiwanda kingine cha aina hiyo. Jambo ambalo limewapa pigo wafanya biashara.
Lakini account kan men go ceria ya jo. Iga jo de yo.
Iga jo. These things which is happening within our county, I'm asking this question as I'm here by to Kisii county government. Amo na senator omogaka professor Ngeri no manye tebi in tebionzi pi ebitoko kuanera these projects chibasa chirikuwa leta kuru national government gocha wachibuwa tirikuwa manyire na chiaveire inuabe msie wa Kisii county government mwa discuss over these things mwa bori the questions tuarole moko bori what is happening to you otete kumane inki kegan derrete unless you are paid with this guy by the name governor James Obuye. And that's why you don't want even to question even one question.